Hello everyone, and welcome to the third episode of Hitler's Ambition. So on the last episode, we ended with a series of battle and helped the Oda take most of Asakura, they're almost finished. And now, I've been promoted to become a marshal, and now I have a multitude of castles under my control, and my current task is to defeat the Takeda Clan. So, let me see what I have to do. Is there anyone I can pick up? No. We can't buy anymore. Scheiße. Scheiße! Should I wait? No, I need to save these points. I really need another castle more than anything else. You know what? Maybe it's not so bad to not be able to launch all my troops. In case I lose, I can come back. That might be best. Oh, oops. That's not the right one. Like my daughter, but I'm not gonna have her go fight that kind of battle. Alright, the formations are good. I don't have any. Oh, but I can. Alright. Let's go, Hitler Clan! March! Wanna die, punk? Nope, Nobunaga himself has came after seeing this. We have defeated Mitsuhide! Hitler says in his funny voice. We have Esdeath and this guy. Go and take this castle. We have much work to do. Send in reinforcements! Move out! Not quite there yet, huh? Well, next turn. Okay, that's completed. Move out. Esdeath has not entered combat yet. Got 98 days worth of food. We're gonna be taking quite a number of castles here. Keep them from coming this way. Destroy the enemy forces. Go! Same command goes for you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Taken this castle yet. Alright, Shibata, keep them away and we'll take this castle, no problem.
Kakari!
Oh, it's Takeda Shingen himself!
Nobunaga
says we have 10,000 troops surrounding this place. Its fall is but a matter of time. Alright, let's pick up that guy that we were hitting. Oh, it seems that Mitsuhide will also join us. Alright. Alright! All this hard work has finally paid off. Join us. Any other people we can pick up here? Let's take a look at their stats. Danzo might be good. He's not the best, but he may be good. Alright, go right ahead. Oh, but his loyalty is quite high. Oh, actually, no, not as high as it should be. Then again, maybe not. Let's not, for the time being. This place is being managed. Find these jobs real quick before we do anything. Well, it seems like all these territories have already been assigned. Ah, we can make roads. Not the toughest job, but go ahead and do that. Now we use up all of our action, finally. Alright, now let's have Mitsuhide join us. That'll be pleasant. Fighting Takeda Shingen here out in the open. Oh my god, dude, get out of the way. Your unit is no use for us here. Get out. I'll take care of this. Oh, Shingen is trying to cut me. Our units stand over here. Oh, are we gonna have a major battle? Yes, join us. Very nice. Oh, yes, let's do this. Major battle begin! We'll wipe out all their units here now. Don't let Nobunaga fall. All forces. Enemy sighted. Shit. His volley on their charge doesn't work as well, huh? Charge defense! Shibata's got no backup on him. He's in trouble. Sniper action! Fire! Shit. Damn it, that bastard managed to use a technique to make us fight each other. Come on, resist it. Enemy is down. Okay, good. Alright, confusion is gone. Need to target Takeda Shingen and wipe him out. Nobunaga uses triple shot! Alright, you've slipped out of their grasp. Go ahead and pincer them right now, Shibata Katsui! Destroy them all! Let's go! Hitler's secret technique! Blitzkrieg! Wave that crescent halberd! Show them the true power of Hitler's forces! Oh, confusion has set in. He's down. Hail! Hail! Hitler! We've wiped out all their forces and got a whole bunch of stuff and a treasure as well. All right. With that, we're free to go. Oh, Shibata has lost all of his troops. He'll have to pull back. All right, Nobunaga, come follow us. You.
ご命令くだされ。先月の収支です。報告いたしますぞ。
龍白 was just promoted. I can have someone manage this town for me because I captured it. Now it's my property.Who should I have do this job? My daughter, go ahead and do that, will you? Oh, but she's busy with something, maybe not. We'll leave it at that for now, but we will need to get a governor of some sort over there. But yes, now I can set up my own lieutenant castle lords and have them just sit in the castle and manage the resources.Eh, I don't think that castle will be attacked anytime soon. We'll just leave it like that. We have a lot of troops nearby anyway. Alright, go ahead, continue the war. Nobunaga's following me closely. I guess he likes this. Oh, and he has a separate squad to attack that castle. Oh, nope, never mind, he's changed his course. Alright, let's surround this castle. Once we take this castle, we can begin our next phase of the plan. Hey, why don't we take this as well? They've refilled all their food, so they're good for continuing. Oh, we're really working hard taking down the Takeda now. I don't want to marry your daughter. Is there someone? I want to marry a famous princess, please. I'm Hitler. Running out of food here. Nobunaga and his expansion art. Oh, looks like my name is known throughout the land.It seems that the people's expectation of me has also been risen. All construction is completed. Moving out. Take this castle, and then we'll take this one. Now we're really making some progress here. Enemy reinforcements sighted.So they're all scattered troops. Come on, you fuck with us? Hope they already finished capturing this castle. Good, next one!
かしこまりました。
We'll take this unaffiliated neutral city and destroy them! Get out of the way. We're busy surrounding this castle. Yes, I think this is the best setup here. Okay, now I finished playing Sims, let's move on. Continue the invasion now.Oh, he's been sitting here for all this time? Let's go. We don't need him at the moment. Took this castle. It doesn't even tell me that we take castles now. It used to be where they always brag about how they took the castle. Oh, I refilled food while I took the castle. And Nobunaga took that castle. And yet, he continues to invade because Nobunaga's ambition. Yeah, once you start invading... Oh, and the Usugi is down here as well. This is getting really, really nasty. I am now an elder. Clan elder. Nobunaga is surrounded, but he's being surrounded by weak troops. Okay, so Hitler clan currently controls these two provinces. They're working on this castle. Okay, once that's done, I'll have two provinces under my complete control. And I got half of a warrior as well. Man, if I ever betray Nobunaga, it's gonna be quite a mess. Then again, I would have to deal with him on the left side as well. It'll be interesting to see what happens once the time comes. Well, we've taken over this. Alright, good work everyone, return to base. I just had the option to go and betray Nobunaga. I said no, but I wonder if I have the chance for that later. That'd be really fucked up if you only ever have one chance to do it. Anyway, so basically what happened was that the NPC says, oh, you have enough territories now. You want to try and do a betrayal? I'm like, I don't know. That's kind of risky. And it is. Let's see what happens later. This is a good chance to see if I could actually... if I could actually betray him later down the line. Take this. Could build one here, I guess. Maybe I build one like this? Yeah, that might work. Okay, now back to action. This is really pathetic, though. I have all these territories, but I only have like a few officers that are direct under my direct control. Takeda Clan tries to convert me. After that beating we gave them, they want to convert me? Are you serious? You must be out of your mind.
I need more people!
Well, Nagamasa was our first rival. We'll take him. Permission granted. To be honest, the territories that are under my control aren't all that great. Right, well, let's go and send people over there then. We could make some serious expansion. I'll have you there. Support my daughter. Go ahead. We need more officers, dammit. Should I set up a policy? I can increase the loyalty of progressionist or neutral officers, and also increase the ability, increase my investment. For now, this policy is nice and cheap, and it helps me maintain loyalty, among other things. Alright, now, let's see, my personal province, is there anything I still need to build? Patrols. Yeah, I think I'm out of slots with these two buildings that I plan to build. But that's fine, now I can have this place generate resources for me permanently. Now my property can personally create 2,700 troops or so. That's cute, that's a lot of troops actually. Okay, so let's see. Troop count, please. 8,000, 3,000, 1,000, 1,000, 1,000. We'll rest for a bit, and then we'll continue our Takeda campaign. Our next campaign should be able to wipe them out in one fell swoop. We will even enter Hojo territory. This will be kind of interesting. It's too bad I can't manage diplomacy though, so we're gonna have to watch out that we don't come to blows with the Uesugi here. But for now, as long as we focus on the lower half of this region, we might be able to pull it off. Alright. North Shinano, South Shinano. Okay, we should do it. After a few turns and restore my troops, that's when the next invasion will begin. Nagoya Castle of all places. Esdeath, don't buy. Jinshanying, or also known as Roxanne. Deploy your troops. I think I'll just let my people here develop their land, so I will personally lead this heavy amount of troops. I will try to invade northern Takeda territories. Alright, all orders are completed. Is there anything else I should do before I leave? Yeah, set that up for me before I go. Yep, I'll let these people work on their castles while these guys go out and attack. This castle is already fully developed. Nope, Hisahide is came to visit me. Get him in his nice smile. I wish we could have almost married that daughter by mistake. Hojos are here too. Holy shit, this place is becoming really chaotic. It's Death's forces. Arakatsui, the Imagawa are here too. Holy shit, this place is becoming a massacre street. Alright, now I have orders for you all. Continue investing. Build these walls. The walls are completed. Excellent. Now, need population. Set up a temple shop over here. This place already has all the researches. Interesting. I guess researchers are also tied down to areas. How interesting. Get it done. Let's see, attack, defense, leadership and might increase. Okay, yeah, these are for warriors. Large number of warriors can do this. There. These three officers will have increased experience for attack, defense. What is this? Cavalry command. Defense, leadership increase. Or EXP increase. Alright, for now we'll go with this. Okay, continue the battle. Move out! Jesus, the Risshiden is taking this chance to really wreck Takeda. And I'm gonna reap the benefit with my Hitler forces. Before the Risshiden gets there. I am such an asshole, but that's because I'm Hitler. That's what Hitler does. Get out of the way, Hitler's forces are passing through. Yeah, while the Risshiden and the Takeda are tied down over here, I'm just being an asshole Hitler, attacking them from behind. Oh, it seems that they've noticed. I'll take care of them. Any other interesting characters we could pick up? Give me their stats. It's you! It's you! Risshiden! It's you! I haven't seen you in a while! I'll pick your ass up right now. Alright, Hideyoshi, you talk to him. Mm-hmm, there's a... Well, actually, no, not. Ah, this guy's good. I'll deal with this one myself. Okay. Is there anyone else I can pick up? Nope. Well, let's work on castles. We need to upgrade this castle. This is a major upgrade if I want to upgrade it that much. Let's go to level 5. Let's not go to 7 just yet. How much would it cost? $6,000? That's quite a bit. And again, they're not cheap. All of them are not cheap. You know what? Let's not hold back. Go! Go straight for the 7! Rather than continuing building on that area, let's just go straight for it. Move out. Hitler's so funny when he speaks. Looks like the Usugi are still coming in. Hey, this is actually not good. We need to take that land quickly, but the Takeda is now distracted by us. Wanna die, punk? I am surrounding this castle. Get out of the way. I'm Hitler. If Hitler wants to surround your castle, you just bend over and take it. I want this into a level 7 castle. Make it happen. Level 3. I need some merchants badly though. My policies are starting to choke me a little. What is this? Metal. Metal have anything good with gold? Expansion. Let's see here. Oh, it seems like you can't really expand too far in this area. If I want to invest on gold, maybe I should do something that affects steel. Nay, the only thing I can do is deploy. Oh, actually, no. I can also make it so that the people here have great swords. If I have a great sword here, then I can recruit many troops. Though this doesn't really help out with the whole money situation, this would really help out when it comes to recruiting here in this area. Done. All right, I want to see Takeda be brought down today. Move out. Oh my god, that's it. Watch me destroy you. The Hojos themselves are interested in this. Oh my god, that's it. Oh shit, my troop count has already been lowered this much? I won't be able to surround this castle anymore. Well, I just need to hold the Takeda back. If I can do that, the rest of the older forces can take these castles. My objective is to take down the Takeda at all costs. Make it happen. Looks like I've defeated Shingen. I want to surround the other castle. We're changing location now. Any other interesting characters? This guy is okay. You there! Take care of this. The connections here are really poor. Piss poor, even. The water farm here really, to be honest, isn't necessary. Starting to run low on money. Maybe those castle buildings were a little bit much. Continue the invasion. Defeated Takeda Shingen! I have increased my movement speed as a result. It seems that the people, or rather, there's only one guy from the Ashikaga clan that has been, that wishes to join us. Yeah, the Ashikaga has been wiped out, so he wants to join me afterwards. crucial copy is expanded. Okay. Now we'll surround this castle together. How wonderful. Why is this battle taking forever here? Well, for now, I got no other action then. Continue your movements, men! Oh god, the Hojo keeps sending reinforcements. Thankfully, we have our own reinforcements. Oh, what the hell? They're moving away! Bastard reinforcements, you can't do this to me. Okay, this is done. Let's go help out the main battle. Running out of food here, we gotta finish this. We gotta wipe them out right now, otherwise we're gonna run out of food and die. Castle is complicated. Alright, as Death's troops are moving, Esu Desu! Take this, this, and then we'll try to group up over here. Can't do officer command for these? Interesting. I guess the officer thing is only limited to your own officer and no one else. Open two gates! Move on! We have reinforcements, but I didn't realize they would move to the gate by themselves. Well, that's good though. That's keeping them busy. If they stay there, I can go and invade the castle, and they can't do shit about it. Listen, buddy, what is your fucking 100 troops gonna do to me, huh? Oh. This door is busted. Let's go in. Oh, he's moving away. Okay, attack that gate again. Be the assholes that you are to attack the gate. Listen, buddy, we're gonna open through this gate and then we'll kill you. Roxanne, defense up! Now our troops have defense up. Roxanne's rock barrier has increased the defense of our troops. We're being flanked, huh? Esdeath, Ice Storm! Lowered their movement speed and their attack. Deal with them in melee. Go and kill! Self-buff. Attack, defense, and movement speed. Get out of here! What made you think you can defeat us? Think that by pincering me, you'll defeat me? Fools! Destroy that gate! All that's left is to destroy their Tenshu! Move out! Well, maximum speed is all that's needed now. Alright, let's get hammering. Dum 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 dum. Alright, this Tenshu's done. Hail! Hail! Hitler! So, you want to betray? Not yet. Not quite yet. You will get more power, and then you will do such a horrible thing. But now I know it doesn't matter. I can do it anytime I want.
報告いたしますぞ。先月の収支です。報告いたしますぞ。
We've restored our troops, but another Hojo forces is coming in. God damn it, the Hojos are fucking bothersome. Wipe them out right now. But they're holding back the enemy reinforcements. And I got command of these two castles as well. Looks like I'll be given Southern Shinano as my reward at this rate. That would be nice. Now, let's construct those barracks that we had talked about. This place will become a military stronghold. I can't wait! Conversion is not yet complete.
I can already have someone sent there. Okay. Nagamasa, this castle is yours. You are my first rival, and as my first rival, you deserve a great castle. Alright, my daughter can handle this castle instead then, from here on forth. This is fine for the time being. Okay, can I recruit anyone? No. Not yet. But is there anyone I can speak to? Let's see, stats. Well, Risshiden is still being worked on. I can't wait to get Risshiden. He's such a great and wonderful person. Done. Big request. Any interesting people that you would give me? Guess I'll just wait a little bit before asking for people again. Man, I have so much fucking labor. God damn it. Oh, but here we go. This thing needs to be finished first before I could work on that. Alright, how about this? Still needs to be finished as well. Almost, almost. I have a lot of labor, but I can't put them to use. What a fucking shame. Move out then. Oh god, you're attacking us with this much troops? Fucking Hojo. Yeah, the Hojo is gonna be our next target very soon. Well, the Takeda is. Damn it. The enemy is sending a massive force. Oh boy. Now we're gonna be fighting the Hojo as well. Son of a bitch. We can't continue the invasion. This is shit. Damn not with things with Hojo like this at the moment. Okay, I need to pull back. Things are getting really tense now. I have 30 labor. That is terrible. Doom, 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 doom. Okay, I don't want to develop these places because we might lose them very soon. Things have gotten really complicated now. Let's fight off the enemy forces here. Oh god, that is a huge army. We cannot defend this. We're gonna have to petition for aid, but our forces are tied down here by Hojo forces. Idea that I didn't go and betray Nobunaga now, because now I don't think I would be able to handle both Hojo and Nobunaga. We need to get out of here. Ugh, what a shame. We're gonna lose these two territories that I just got? Come on, man. But 20,000 troops? Yeah. We need to get out of here. Change target! We're gonna cap their castle. We're gonna cap their castle and abandon these castles. Move out! Oh god, Nagamasa, you gotta move faster than that. It's really complicated things. I was hoping that Nobunaga would have done something, but unfortunately I don't have any ability to command a diplomacy in the area. If I could, then this would be a lot easier. Anyway, let me move up north at the very least. I gotta at least take this city. If I can take that, Nobunaga might be able to send troops to back me up down here, because this is a mess right now. Good thing the Imagawa is still our allies, but with the Hojo at this shape at the moment, we can't do shit. Look at all these fucking Hojo territories. This is just like what happens the other times I play Spear Influence as well, where Hojo becomes a massive power. Doom, 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 doom. What a shame I just took these castles. What a shame that I have to lose them. Escape, Nagamasa! You cannot be surrounded in this castle right now. Okay, good. I got Nagamasa out of there. I would not have wanted him to be captured or executed or anything like that. It's such a shame to abandon these castles, but... that's just life, I suppose. Can't continue this invasion either. Okay, let's pull back.
<音声><音声><音声><音声><音声><音声>
Yeah, we can't return to that castle. Let's just hurry and go back to our territories, our home territories, and then we can worry about the rest from there. This guy has okay stats, pick him up. Excellent. Risshiden joins us, and if he does, he might just give us an entire castle as well. I will have you join me. Oh wow. If Risshiden joins us, he's gonna give us a castle that is surrounded by target people. That's also gonna become somewhat interesting. Let's see what will happen when that happens. If that does happen, I'll just move him away before any threatening things were to occur. Move out. Escape from this territory now. Shit. Our alliance with the Himagawa has ran out. Damn it. That is awkward ass time for it to run out. Risshiden has joined us. Where's that castle that he promised to give us? Oh, there it is! That's an awkward-ass castle that he gave us, but it's there, with 6,000 troops even. Man, Risshiden, why'd you do this to me? How the hell am I gonna get anywhere right now? You have 6,000 troops. This is a wonderful castle, and yet I can't put it to use because it's right in the middle of all those Imagawas. What do I do? Damn, this is an awkward situation. Picked up another guy.
Taikyu.
We can't make our expansion into Kai yet. Damn it. Fucking Hojo. What the? I thought he's under my control. How could he be? I see. I made him join me, but he has his own clan. Now he's not under my control. Okay, that's fucked up, but okay. No, that's really fucked up. Fuck that shit. Fuck you. Why are you doing this to me? I need people more than ever right now, and you're doing this to me? Large number of useful officers that I can pick up. This guy in particular seems to be pretty good. This guy is decent. But I can put him to use. Let's go. This place is gonna be a hell on earth very soon. B-tier troops. I'm restoring troops, but not nearly fast enough. Well, let's retreat for the time being.
Waga Hono Shiro! Ubawaremashita!
Kashikomarimashita.
Alright, the Imagawa are not gonna attack us. So now we can get out of here. Oh, but then Oda decides to come back again. I don't know where the hell they showed up from, but they showed up. At least combat's over for the time being. We're going to have a lot more work we need to do soon. Well, for now, let's stop here. Yes, I believe today we have experienced quite a bit of stuff. Let me just build some things here. Actually, no, never mind. Don't do that. That would be a horrible mistake. I'd like to do it, but not right now. Da, 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 da. And rather than a merchant post, let's change this into a tetpole station. Now we can deploy quite a number of muskets here. After all, this needs to be a military stronghold for our future endeavors. There's a lot of work we need to do. So I think I've done well turning this place into a stronghold. It's already starting to produce quite a number of troops here. Three out of three. 6 out of 6. Oh, oops. Once again, I did things backwards. There and help develop these areas, because these are kind of important areas. Okay, well, I guess that's it for now. Next round we'll maybe be able to take out Takeda, but if we want to finish the Takeda off, we need to do something about the Hojo. The Hojo is expanding out of control, and without control of the Oda clan myself, I have no choice but to just raise my personal troops, gain some power, and see where we go from there. Alright, well, until next time.